So the approach to treating musculoskeletal pain is really to take into account the individual's characteristics that may influence how they're perceiving their pain. So for example, there's a large psychological influence on pain, and in the past that hasn't been accounted for in caring for them, and there's a lot of research that suggests it should be. So our approach is to consider those factors and incorporate them into the treatment. And the motivation for this really is the fact that a lot of the options we have for pain relief and pain control have not been satisfactory to the patients, have not been effective, and they've led to the use of increased use of opioids and other things, which are on everyone's awareness now. So the motivation is really to find better ways to treat pain that don't have the side effects of addiction and some of the other increased risks that are out there now with existing pain treatments.